Angela, what do you see?
Well, I'll tell you, Pete, we are joining you live from Little Chute, right off of Highway 41. It has stopped drizzling here, it appears, but the roads are still pretty wet. I did speak with one woman who just drove out here through from the Oshkosh area. She said roads weren't too bad, but she was filling up her windshield wiper fluid because all that slush is kind of kicking back up on that windshield. So make sure your fluids are filled up there. I also called Outagamie County, Winnebago County, and Fond du Lac County Sheriff's Department. So just to kind of get an idea of how roads are in those counties, they said that they really haven't been reporting to a lot of cars and ditches, but of course, all three of those counties advising any drivers to take it slow out there this morning. Roads are definitely wet out there. Take it easy. Back to you guys.